Hi everyone, this is a small clip about melanin presence. Do everybody have melanin? Yes, dark and brown skin people have eumelanin and fair skin people have pheomelanin. But there could be some people who may not have melanin or very little melanin presence. Such kind of people may have something called as albinism, wherein there is very less melanin produced or no melanin produced at all. Such people are called as albinos and they don't have any melanin or have very less melanin. Thank you.